Okay, we're facing CM Punk one more time in a non-title match. This is the go-home show of Hell in a Cell. Okay, we're facing him one more time. Oh, what is this? Again, ref's down. Oh, Dolph Ziggler! And we're playing as Dolph Ziggler, baby. Oh, come on. Zigzag! Oh, shit. No, no, man. What the hell are you doing? No, no! Damn, that was a botch. Yes. Zigzag, come on buddy, pin him. These CPUs are stupid. Ref, come on. Yes. We did it. So Hell in a Cell is this Sunday, guys. Okay, do we have a match? No, and why is these two guys going into a match? I don't know. So yeah, let's go to Hell in a Cell, baby. Hell in a Cell. Okay, tag team match for no reason. Fuck you. Fuck you too. Heath Slater won again. Man, Heath Slater is in a roll right now in a streak. So Evolution still the tag tiding holders. Oh, we are the main event. Okay. So let's simulate. Oh, Triple H beat Scott Steiner. God dang it, Scott, what the fuck are you doing? So yeah, this one last time, guys, one last time we're facing CM Punk in a match, and we're gonna end it on Hell in a Cell. If we beat him or lose, this is the last time we're facing CM Punk for the title. Either he wins or I win, I lost, or I win or he lost. We're gonna move on from this rivalry. Hope we will win this rivalry, guys. Okay. Oof. Let's make it epic too. And let's go, baby! CM Punk, Monster Flyer, for the NXT Championship. Inside of the Hell in a Cell. Okay, inside of the Hell. Inside the Cell. Let's see how it ends with that championship. Oh shit. On the bike. The NXT champion. Okay. Let's start the match, baby. Oh, the NXT Championship. Oh, speak of the devil. Son of a gun. Dolph Ziggler. Okay. Oh, come on. I'm gonna put... Yes. Okay. Oh. Oh. Choke. Slam. Okay. Oh shit. Yes. Ooh. Oh, on the head. Come on. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Shit. Yes. Okay, another chair. Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh. Oh, can do a springboard dive. Wait, why? I can do it, but God dang it. You have to win this rivalry, guys. Oh. On the south. Man, stop me. I need to stop doing that taunt, man. It's so long. Oh. Oh, Falcon Arrow on the broken chair. He got up quickly. Yes. Okay. Yes. And over here. Yes. Shit. Oh, reversed it. Oh, on the steps. Man, isn't me, it's like a deja vu to me. Because in the WWE 13 video, when I'm playing as Sanjay Raman, my character, this is the same match that I was, oh shit, on the steps. This is the same guy who defeated me for that title one time. If you guys remember that. If we beat us again, god dang it. Deja vu, man. Deja vu. Go, go, go up top, you fucking idiot. Oh, stunner. Oh, man. Oh, choke slam. Oh, on the steel steps. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Aha, can do it. Good thing the stairs. Something helped me. Damn, I need to get up. Get up. Oh shit, reversed it. Come on, why is it his comeback is not going? Yes, reversed it. Yes. Oh shit. Oh, so, oh, I think he's on the steel steps, I think. What are you doing, man? High fly flow. High fly, ah, oh, reverse the second high fly flow. Oh, oh, what a neck breaker. Yes, can. He kicked out. Oh, yes. Come on. Shit, I'm gonna do it's okay. Yes! Can the red arrow do it? Yeah, he kicked out. Okay, let's go. Okay, come on. Shit. Shit. Yes. Oh. Spear. And he no-sold it. People say the Young Bucks don't sell. Oh, this is the good part. Oh, shit. Oh, on the steel. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on, get up, man. It's taunting. Okay, come on, go up. Sorry, got the cough. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Stop reversing. Oh, moon salt. Super kick. Come on. Oh, shit, he's bust wide open. Oh, shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh, we did it. Stop getting out, what the fuck? Gets up every fucking time. Oh shit, not again. Oh shit, how the fuck? Yo! That was a weird glitch, god dang. Oh shit. Oh, shining wizard. Shit, where's the signature, man? I need the signature. Stop getting out, what the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh, We did it again. Yes. Oh shit, it was the signature for the first time. Oh shit. God dang it. Oh shit. No, god dang it, no. Yes, it worked. Okay. Come on. Let's do it. Go to sleep for him. Yes! It's over. Yes, we beat him. We have beaten CM Punk.